Doomsday clock is closer to midnight than it's ever been in the lifetime of almost everyone in this room.
The bulletin signs North Korea's nuclear progress and the war of words between Pyongyang and Washington as the main development of the past year, moving the pendulum of doom. The scientists